Quatermain is going to be talking about a powerful stone of faith.